Live from the Scripps Studios, this is San Diego's news source, 10 News.
Welcome back to 10 News. I'm Steve Atkinson.
And I'm Kimberly Hunt. We start today with breaking news from the East County, where firefighters are battling an out-of-control brush fire.
So for the latest, let's go to our reporter live at the 10 News Experience.
Look at how close the fire is behind me. Look at the close the fire is behind me. It's already burned 1,000 acres. But local firefighters are working around the clock to stop the blaze. And there are lots of crews drop water from above to save homes. Back to you in the studio. Bye. Say bye.
Great job. For the latest breaking news updates throughout the day, turn to 10 News.
And stay connected to major news anywhere, anytime on 10news.com.